Okay, let's now read what it says. A butterfly lays lots of very small eggs. It usually lays the eggs on a leaf. Why do you guys think a butterfly lays its eggs on a leaf? Azza?
Because when the babies are getting out to the egg, they want to eat some leaf.
They want to eat the leaves. Can you tell me, what do we call babies that come out of a butterfly eggs? What do we call them, Amel?
Kappa.
We call them?
Kappa.
Who wants to help Amel? Nangamza?
Caterpillar.
What do we call them?
Caterpillars.
Andy, did you hear that? What do we call the things that come out of a butterfly's eggs? Well, Amela was just saying it now for you. Who can remember? What do we call? Oindand, listen to Oindand because you're going to have to repeat. Yes, you were just saying it now. What is it called?
Caterpillar.
Yes, it's a? Caterpillar. Well done. After about 10 days, the eggs hatch into caterpillars. The caterpillars eat a lot. They grow very quickly. Why do you think they grow very quickly? Sima?
Because they eat a lot.
Because they eat a lot. And what would happen to you if you ate a lot?
Grow.
You would?
Grow.
Would you grow taller or would you grow fatter?
Fatter.
And that's the same thing that happens to the?
Caterpillar.
To the caterpillar. The caterpillar then makes a cocoon. Inside the cocoon, the caterpillar grows wings. What are wings?
Gamapigo.
Okay, after about 2 weeks, a butterfly comes out and it shakes its wings and flies away. Can you show me, if you were a butterfly, how would you come out of your cocoon? Like this? How would you come out of your cocoon? So you would be? Squashed. What would you be? Show me what you'd look like if you were squashed. It'd look like this. And what would you need to do?
Push.
What would you need to do?
Push.
Push out of the cocoon and then?
Shake your wings.
And do what first?
Shake
your wings. Why would you shake your wings? Well, okay, put your hand up. Why would you want to shake your wings? Awangwa.
Because I want to make my wings to fly.
You want to make your wings?
Fly.
Ready to? To fly. How do you think it, when it comes out, do you think it's, what do you think it is? What?
Funny.
It is?
Funny.
Funny, what else?
What?
Wet. Why do you think it's wet? Have you ever seen a chicken come out of its shell?
No.
No? Who's seen a chicken come out of its shell? I have, because I live on a farm. And when it comes out, it is wet. So she is right. When the butterfly comes out of the cocoon, it is?
Wet.
It is wet. So first it needs the wings to do what?
To fly.
Shake them to make be warm.
To shake them and make them warm so they can?
Fly.
So they can fly. Okay. It shakes its wings and flies away. What do you think is going to happen next? After it flies away, what do you think is going to happen next? Think about it. What do you think is going to happen next? Okay, so the butterfly is now egg hatched into a caterpillar, and then it went into a cocoon, then now it's flying away. What do you think it's going to do? What do you think it's going to do? Ha ha. Amel?
Going to eat.
You think it's going to eat? Yes, it might very well eat. What else do you think it's going to do, Sbobo?
Caterpillar.
You think it's going, before it becomes a caterpillar, what do you think is going to happen? What do you think is going to happen in Mange? Okay, think about it. Asivile, what do you think is going to happen?
Thing to go to fly.
It's going to fly. Yes, we did say it's going to fly away. After it flies away and maybe has some food to eat, what do you think it's going to do, Lingom? So
it's gonna lay eggs again.
It's gonna start?
Eggs.
Start laying eggs, and then it's going to become, the eggs are going to hatch into
a butterfly.
Caterpillars, and then what's going to happen?
They're gonna go in the cocoon.
Okay, so it happens over. The cycle happens over again. Ne? Okay, so what I'm going to do, I'm going to put these cards, the flashcards. Can you read them first? What does this one say?
Butterfly.
Butterfly.
Usually.
Can we read this one loud, please?
Usually.
Usually.
Hatch.
Caterpillars.
Caterpillars. Good.
Quickly.
Well done.
Cocoon.
How do we say this?
Cocoon.
Cocoon. We say it?
Cocoon.
And this one?
Wings.
Wings.
Fly.
So I'll put these on the board, and you guys must use your dictionaries to ubani kangele what they mean in isi. Okay, so I'll give you one dictionary, and you work with other people, ne? Okay, now we can go back to our desks. Go see.